could hear him tires squeal. The undercover cop pulled up and said, every one of you's a liar. If you don't surrender now, it's gonna go down to the wire. Close behind, Tweeter took his gun away and messed up his mind. The undercover cop was left tied up to a tree near the souvenir stand by the old abandoned factory. Next day the undercover cop was a hot in pursuit. He was taking the whole thing personal, he didn't care about the loot. Janet told him many times it was you to me who taught that Jersey anything's legal as long as you don't get caught. Someplace I gotta go. She took a gun out of the drawer and said it's best that you don't know. The undercover cop was found face down in a field. The monkey man was on the river bridge using Tweeter as a shield. Jan said to the monkey man, I'm not fooled by Tweeter's curl. I knew him long before he ever became a Jersey girl. Since the